up. We're friends. I apologized to her and everything, and I said I'm really sorry to her. And Kitten and I are friends. Okay, her friendship is very important to me, and I shouldn't have been such a fucking pompous ass to her, of all people. And that'll never ever happen again. Okay? That's all I'm gonna say. I love Kitten. She's a beautiful woman. I hope I didn't say it in the moment. No, there's nothing you say that can salvage the lie. But I'm trying to keep my intentions disguised. And now I'm deprived of my conscience. And something's got to give. Deprived of my conscience. This all belongs to me. Just sat down. What do you want?
Again, that's 186.
Okay.